New information on a story we first showed you on 12 News.
Criminal charges could be reviewed tomorrow against a man who turned on staff at the county jail, injuring three guards. The melee broke out Tuesday, and as you can see in this video we showed you first last night, it took a number of officers to control the man. 12 News reporter Nick Bohr has learned there were already concerns about the man's stability well before the assault.
Shortly after this.
The video from inside the jail shows 43-year-old Leopoldo Santos Fernandez moving into a restricted area and aggressively start throwing punches at a corrections officer.
He throws a haymaker.
Even as another guard moves in and later another, Santos Fernandez continues to fight. They're finally able to get him to the ground and under control. A prisoner who jail staff already knew was undergoing an extended psychiatric evaluation.
So it's about the environment.
The outburst by Santos Fernandez didn't come as a complete surprise. We've learned he was awaiting trial for slashing his roommate's throat last May at their West Dallas home after an argument about religion. The roommate barely survived, and police found Santos Fernandez babbling in the backyard holding a Bible.
We will take a look at some more things. If I can find some more interventions for defensive weapons, I'm going to do that and continually improve this environment for these officers.
Santos Fernandez remains jailed here. His attorney is mounting a not guilty by reason of mental disease or defect defense, according to these court documents. He was expected to have a psychiatrist's report revealed in court next week. At the Milwaukee County Jail, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
The Milwaukee County District Attorney's Office is still waiting on reports from the Sheriff's Office before filing new charges for the attack at the jail.